Respectable teachers and my dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. We humans are a creative bunch and we just keep coming up with new inventions and gadgets which make our life more easier or just more interesting. So today I am going to talk about some modern inventions. The first one is fish robot. There's something fishy about this robot. A team of Swiss scientists has just created a fish that looks like and just acts like a small minnow called the zebrafish. That might not sound all that remarkable, but it seemed that the little fish has gone undercover with several schools of zebrafish. The schools actually believe the rubber fish was one of their own. Not only did they accept the rubber fish as a member of their group, but the robotic fish was able to get the school to change direction to swim along with it to another. The second one that I'm going to talk about is lifesaver drone. This new drone is still being fine-tuned, but once it's ready to go, its designers hope it will be used to help and save swimmers. This shark spotter drone is programmed to fly above open waters and warn swimmers and surfers when a shark has been detected in that area. To do this, the drone has been fitted with two loudspeakers. Once a drone spots a shark in the water, it will notify a lifeguard, and the lifeguard can use the loudspeakers to yell down to those who are in the water, and they need to yell to dry land. Believe it or not, this isn't the first drone to help out in the sea. There are already few drones that look for swimmers in trouble. They drop inflatable life preservers to help them out before a lifeguard can get it. Thank you.